It makes me sad whenever I think about it. Oh, sorry. My mind wanders sometimes. I was just thinking about Finn's loot. Over a year ago, thieves broke into the college and made off with a lot of valuable things, mostly gold and silver. But they also stole Finn's loot. We just learned where the bandits fled to, and I very much want that loot back. Finn was the bard who invented the 8-chord loot that is commonplace today. Until he found a way to string the extra courses, bards only had 6-course loots. The loot they stole is Finn's original 8-course loot. I doubt they even realize its true value. No way I can pay you what this loot is worth. But I can teach you a few tricks I can use. That distraction's over.
They found it. They actually found it. Rjorn's drum. Nobody knows where he died, and therefore where his drum might be. Halldir was the missing link. Rjorn entered Halldir's cairn in secret and presumably died there. Now all I need to do is find someone to get it. Wait, you. You could do it. I need you to get me that drum. You're joking, right? Rjorn? Only the most famous battle drummer of the Second Age? Well, famous among bards, at least. That drum has been in half a dozen famous battles. It's a priceless artifact. Rjorn was always looking for new stories to tell.
Reason for living, your reason for living. slump awaits.
I have searched for this drum for 20 years.
The college treasury is a bit thin right now, but I can show you some tricks I learned from my days with the army.
I suppose I should return to my papers.
That damn fool! I should wring her neck. Lorena, that fool student of mine stole my flute and sold it to some necromancer. I just got a ransom note for it. That flute has been handed down for 17 generations. Well, don't just stand there. Go get my flute! Apparently, Lorena told him some story about the flute being able to make the dead dance. It's just a flute. A really old and valuable flute, but just a flute.
Bye.
given my honor to perform at the Blue Palace on many occasions. His late lordship was quite the admirer. That's it! Wonderful! I knew I could count on you. I don't have any money to give you, but I can show you a few tricks I learned playing for the Winterhold Wizards. And you can say you've met the most talented bard in all of Skyrim.
Understand?
Oh, thank you. I'm working on an original.